I really could have thought this through. Have a long day ahead of me. So I'm on break. Gym and yeah, I was gonna bring it to you, but thanks so much. I can't believe I just got it. Yeah. I never thought I'd forget my backpack. I have lots of stuff in here, like my phone and everything. I'm gonna go on my break now. What should I do? I just don't know what to do. I like have nothing to do right now. Think. Ugh, everything's boring now thinking of. Great. I guess I'm going to have to just make it a living. Think. You know what? I should just have the joy that I'm supposed to have. Literally. It's break. I can't just have, like, no joy. Let's do this thing. It's you again. You know something very cool? No? Well, the thing is, you know it's so cool for you, but not for me. You are talking to him again. Well, I can talk to whoever I want, as I said last time. Ugh. You. I know she doesn't have this class because this is an empty classroom. Class. Can't believe it. It happened again. Literally. I can't believe how it happened. That girl has gotta stop though. I just can't bear. I'm gonna have to wait this again. I don't like waiting. Literally. Let's just sit in this corner. Just can't think. Why she wants to do that to me? Why'd she pick me to mess with? I can't just. Ugh. Why me? My legs. Where'd she go? She knows she can't mess with him, and then she hits me. Any open doors? No? Maybe I can search classrooms. No, she didn't do that. Hoping that she would be. Well, I can talk whoever I want to. Oh, great. Wait, I found you once again. Well, guess what? Wait, no! I feel so bad. I just blocked the top of my I'm smart enough to know that I can't listen to her anymore. This is my freedom. I feel bad, but this is what I have to do. So let's block this completely right. Okay, and then put that on top of that door. Okay, and then I'll get this last one for any escape routes. Okay, let me check this side. I don't want her to get out. Literally. I mean, she can once, but I just don't want her right now. She's been bothering me enough. For now, I know this is causing trouble, but let me see. This is a big, large place. You need to go. Get me out of here. See, Jess? Can't have that anymore. Oh, maybe I'll just take one of these beds and block the door. I don't think there's any other routes. I really like to go to bed right now, but I think it's not a good idea. I don't know how I'm picking up this kind of stuff. It's like, why is there a bed in a school? Literally, I don't know. Okay. In school. For a minute. Oh god, no, not you. You're not my schedule. God. Darn it. Ugh, let me out. Fine. But since I'm a nice person, I will. But please stop messing with me. I keep talking to him, then no. This is the problem why I locked you in there. I feel really bad for doing this. Can you please just be nice? Never! It's you! Do you understand why I'm doing this to you? Because it's you. You. He only likes you, not me. How can you be it? You can't take someone and force them into love. Ugh. What am I doing? Why am I letting you out of here? Because you're a good person? Yeah? Yeah? What do you mean, yeah? Are you a cat? Not really. Yes, I am. Okay. Just so. Yeah. I am. But I am not telling you anything else. Now. It's time for gym. I wonder what's gonna happen. I hope nothing weird. Okay, let's hope for the best of it. Let's think. What? Wait, gym. No, I'm gonna be late for class, but darn it, I'm stuck in my mind. Okay, we should probably just go to gym. Okay, wait. Where is gym? Oh no, I gotta start looking fast. really fast. What time is it? I just look at my watch. Oh my god. I have like 2 minutes until class. I don't even know where class is. This is gonna be as hard as I don't know what. Oh no. I'm thinking to myself too much right now. Too much. Literally. Wait. Oh god. Gym means exercise. Ugh, I hate that. Okay. Anyways, I hope I'm not the first one there again like last time. Literally, I'm all the way to every class. Just weird. I can. Who knows? I might be the first one than him again. I'm lost, like, literally. Wait, who's hey? What's your name? Name's Jack. What are you doing back here? Wait, what's your name? Crystal, and I'm just checking. Why are you back here, too? Oh, that's a good question. I was just back here hiding from everybody. Well, how do you say it? This is a pretty good hiding spot, because you're showing everything. Basically, like, this, trying to hide from everybody. Yeah, but not trying to be me so bored or anything, even though I just met you. Just tell me real quick. Okay, awkward moments. I'ma just a little bit back more. Well, what I wanted to say do is hey, come back here. I should have failed for that. It's really hard not to cut. Got fooled into that. Darn it, I should have ran when I had the chance. I think I'm enough embarrassment from the day I need to go back here. And just enjoy all the time that I'm at. Did he seriously have to do that though? I do. I say, seriously, I don't care if he has to do or say anything. That was just rude. You don't go up to a girl and kiss her like that as soon as you met her too. I just want to be locked away. I'm hating this. What? Craft's already over? Ugh, nobody was here. I gotta go home. Okay, let's. Oh, it's there. Okay. Oh, great. I'm pretty sure. Yeah, this one was the house, I think. We just moved here, and I can't. It's so hard to find out which house is ours, but. Yep, the house. Pick your stuff. That's. Mom? No. Hey, sweetie, I left. Did you come back home right now at this time? Just say that I'm gone. Bye. I'll be back soon. Don't worry. This thing goes through. It's been a long day. See you on the way. It's been a long day. I guess I'm just gonna go to sleep. Hey guys, it is Dayla! Yes! I finally made episode 3 of Minecraft High School Roleplay! This is the best with you guys. Please like and subscribe because you know this episode is going to be so great. And if you like and subscribe, I'll make more and more. The more I make, the more it's better. You can already. Awesome. I'm gonna put this back in here because I was trying to like do everything. Oh, great. I can't find which one it is. And 2 more. Okay, so 5 more. You know what? I don't use those anymore. Okay. Anyways, I just cannot believe you guys. That was so loud. To all of you, for you to like, see you guys next time, and don't forget to comment if you like this video or not, and I might be giving you a shout out in the next video. Bye. Also, why I didn't give a shout out in this video, because nobody commented at my other one. Though I didn't give you enough time, just one day. Because I'm posting this every day. Okay, before I went out, guys, I think you guys probably seen the little warning thing in the video on accident. Bye, guys! Like, subscribe, and I'll see you guys next time. Yeah! Dun, 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 dun. Hey, bye, bye, dun, dun. Outro is so horrible, dun, dun, dun. Dun, 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 dun. Dun, dun. Like and subscribe to this video. Dun, 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 dun. And comment what you liked. Dun, dun, dun. Baddest intro ever. Bye, guys.